Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about healing by the stripes of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let us turn to the book of Exodus chapter 15, verse 26. And said, If thou wilt diligently hearken to the voice of the Lord thy God, Jehovah, and will do that which is right in Jehovah's sight, and will give ear to Jehovah's commandments, and keep all Jehovah's statutes. For I am the Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, who heals you. Also, let's turn to the book of Isaiah, chapter 53. Verse 5, But Jesus, you were wounded for our transgressions. Jesus, you were bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement or the punishment of our peace was upon you, Jesus, and with your stripes, Jesus, we were healed. Also, the book of Acts in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Acts chapter 10, verse 38. How our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit and with power, who went about doing good, and Jesus healed all that were oppressed of the devil. The devil is Satan. For our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, was in Jesus Christ of Nazareth doing good to mankind. Also, let's turn to the book of 2 Corinthians, chapter 8, verse 9. For we know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that though you, Jesus, were rich, yet for our sakes, Jesus, you became poor in spirit and in body and in mind, because you bore our sins in your own body on the tree, and Jesus, you took away our spiritual death in your bosom when you went down to hell. But Jesus was risen on the third day and third night by the power of the Holy Spirit in the name of our Lord God Jehovah. Also, let's turn to the book of 1 Peter 2, chapter 2, verse 24. Jesus, your own self, Jesus, bear our sins in your own body on the tree or the cross, that we, being dead to sins, should live unto righteousness. By your stripes, Jesus, we were healed. We are healed in your name, Jesus, and we'll always be healed. By your stripes for us, Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my friend and partner in the gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Jesse Duplantis Ministries. Jesse Duplantis is the evangelist. www.jdm.org and also Christians United for Israel, www.cufi.org. Also, please visit my spiritual father's church's website, Grace Chapel in Bangalore City, Karnataka, India, www.gracechapel.org. Also, please visit my own two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.